prominent in taking the message of precautionary steps to be taken against COVID-19 throughout the country, and it has played a very important role, and I must thank and appreciate the media for it. आगामी जो सीजन दशहरा से लेकर न्यू ईयर क्रिसमस और न्यू ईयर तक लगातार कई तरह के धार्मिक और अन्य उत्सव हैं. देर इज़ द सीजन ऑफ रिलीजियस एंड अदर फेस्टिविटीज़. देर इज़ ऑल्सो द अपकमिंग विंटर सीजन एंड डॉक्टर पॉल विल ब्रीफ अस अबाउट इट. एंड द इकॉनमी इज़ ओपनिंग अप. And while opening up the economy, we do need to take precautions. As you are already aware, we have permitted the schools to open up. The SOPs for colleges are also coming from 15th October, that is day after tomorrow. Even the cinema halls will open in many places. Therefore, on one hand, we have this opening up of the economy and different sectors. On the other hand, we also have the need to take precautions. In view of that, a major campaign has been launched. It was launched by the Honorable Prime Minister on 8th. I will come to the campaign. Very simple three messages: wear mask, maintain safe distance. We are not talking about social distancing. Socially, we are together. Physically, we have to be apart. And thirdly, hand wash and face hygiene must be maintained at all the times. Now, the communication strategy that we had earlier was a little simple, that in lockdown we say that everybody will stay at home, stay home, stay safe. During the initial phases of unlock 1, 2, and 3, we focused on Atmanirbhar Bharat, but now it is opening up, but with precautions. So the message is both: let us adjust to the new normal. The new normal is wearing mask, maintaining distance, and maintaining the face and hand hygiene. But with this new normal, let us take precautions and work towards the economic activities that we have. This has been perceived as a Jan Andolan, where we are having the central government, all ministries, state governments, and I must thank all the state governments. They have taken real interest in this Jan Andolan. As I said, it is a campaign which will be from October to November, an intensive campaign, and then it will continue till March in various forms, so that we are able to reach out to almost 90 crore people. That is what we are targeting, the 90 crore people in this country. We are reaching out to them. I'll just explain how are we going to do it, and we are already in it. With these three messages, we have got four different categories. Next, please. See, one is the banner, poster, etc. at all the block offices, tehsil offices, or the places where which are frequently visited by the people. Could be a police station, could be a milk booth. So that is the first place of contact which we are tackling. The second is the involving the frontline workers. We have 1 crore teachers in this country. We have Anganwadi workers, 16.5 lakh Anganwadis are there. There are ASHA workers, panchayat sevaks, the panchayati raj system. We are taken into confidence, all of them, through the state governments and working for them. The third is the beneficiaries of different schemes. We have the database. We can approach them directly, the MNREGA workers or the PM Awas, PM Kisan. And the fourth category is the private sector. Aap jahan bhi rehte honge, jo trade associations hain, merchant association hoti hain, तो हम लोगों ने डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर्स के माध्यम से अनुरोध किया है कि जहाँ भी ये बाज़ार लगते हैं एक बैनर लगा सकते हैं, दुकान के सामने क्रिएटिव का एक प्रिंटआउट लगा के लगा सकते हैं, बैंक के सामने लगा सकते हैं. लोगों को जानकारी मिलनी चाहिए. इस कैंपेन के शुरुआत में जो गृह मंत्री हैं उन्होंने 28 सितंबर को बैठक की थी, और उनकी बैठक के पश्चात कैबिनेट सेक्रेटरी ने दो बार देश के सभी केंद्रीय मंत्रालयों के साथ बैठक की, और जो सभी राज्यों के मुख्य सचिव हैं और स्वास्थ्य सचिव हैं उनके साथ बैठक की, और उनके माध्यम से ये प्रारंभ हुआ है कैंपेन। लॉन्च जो 8 अक्टूबर को हुआ उसके पश्चात करीब 8 तारीख को ही नंबर 2 ट्रेंड था, यूनाइट टू फाइट कोरोना वॉज ट्रेंडिंग एट नंबर 2 ऑन ट्विटर विथ अबाउट 2.3 बिलियन इम्प्रेशंस। द कोविड प्लेज वॉज एडमिनिस्टर्ड इन मोर देन 500 ऑफिसेस, एंड मोर इम्पॉर्टेंटली द आउटडोर पब्लिसिटी हैज टेकन प्लेस, एंड एज आई सेड इट इज लो कॉस्ट बट हाई इंटेंसिव ए पीपल्स कैंपेन। Most of the union ministers, starting with the Honorable Home Minister, Defense Minister, Minister of WCD, because women and child have a very important role, they have come forward for this campaign. More than 15 governors and chief ministers took part. Amitabh Bachchan, Shankar Mahadevan, Sania Mirza, Kartik Aaryan, Rajkumar Rao, and so on, a number of well-known personalities, including the eminent industrialists like Uday Kotak,